Passing time, you've come so far, but you're still behind.
This was one of the five songs that was from The Game that went on to Feeler. Now, The Game is my independent album. So this song was written a little while before Feeler. It was a track I was really kind of getting into at one stage, getting into Pearl Jam in the early days, and the rock music that they really did. I loved their grunge stuff. It was great. And this was kind of like just, I guess, a little bit of influence of what kind of what Pearl Jam was doing, you know, and what inspired this song anyway. And I remember just having a riff, and once again, I think I wrote the song fairly quickly. The good songs seemed to come fairly quickly to me. Paul Tyrrell was playing bass back then, and Christian Sargent, the early guys in my band from Brisbane, and we put down this demo of this song called Lines, which I loved straight away. The energy that was there, once again, kind of just stripped back to the guitar part, and then just when the band kicks in, it just goes boom, you know, takes off. Especially the independent version was like crazy raw. But working with Paul McCurcher in the studio, Paul was like, no, that's a bit too raw, we can't do that, that's like too much. But this song was a, when it came out, you know, it was after Feeler, it was the second single that came off the Feeler album, and it was just it seemed to work pretty well, you know, and playing it live, as soon as you hit that riff, everyone knows it and everyone sings along on the chorus. And I will come for you. If you call, I'll come right now. I will help you feel through all your pain and troubled times.